And just like that, six Dalit boys were killed because of their lower caste status and their love for a higher caste girl. So what I'm referring to is the recent stonings of six boys in Nepal who were killed because of their pursuit of love for a higher caste girl. And I just wanted to mention this because this parallels an example of injustice along with other examples that's worldwide. And I really have a passion for this because I think that we're living on a system that was built years ago, and that like hundreds of years ago, and just accepting it and moving forward with our lives, I really don't think is the right answer. And I want to go into law because I want to help people. And when I was younger, I immigrated to the United States with my family, and I just remember like every day at 6 a.m. my dad would take me to the bus station. We would walk together, and then he'd wait for the bus to come, and then he'd take the subway to DC because that's where I live, the suburbs of DC, right outside of DC. And he would do this every day, and then commute to work. And I just think that the resilience and hard work that he did like is the backbone of who I am. And like no matter what, like for example, I'm working at the pharmacy right now, and I just got back from my shift, so that's why I look a little bit rough. But I'm going back again in 2 hours, and I really don't like I don't mind it because that's just the backbone of who I am. But as much as he sacrificed, I think that I really would have appreciated it if we had some guidance, some sort of help, and chasing the American dream. And I really want to be that voice, that help for other people that went through that. And that's why I want to go into public interest instead of going into some private firm, because I really want to be able to help other people. That's my main goal. I mean, even if it's just one person, that would mean a lot to me. I see this every day in the pharmacy when one person wants to get prescription A, but she can't because she doesn't understand, because of language barriers, for example. And it's really heartbreaking because, I mean, it's not really their choice to be born here, you know what I mean? Like, and they can't even like get the access that they need, the resources that they need to access that because of their income. And I really want to help these lower income minorities in order to get the resources to truly excel here. And I think that's really the main point of why I want to go into law. I think one initial spark that happened that made me realize I just want to help other people was when I took when I was actually living in campus in college, and my roommate, she was trying to get a restraining order against her abusive boyfriend, ex-boyfriend, and she couldn't because of the laws in Virginia that say that you have to have X, Y, and Z. And I just remember just Googling and searching and researching about all the laws and all the things that you need to do in order to get a restraining order, and just helping her preparing her testimony, and doing that while she was having some mental breakdowns and attacks, unfortunately. I really love the process of helping her, even though like I wasn't in no way, shape, or form a professional at it or experienced at all. I just honestly really love the process of helping her, and that's the main reason why I want to go into law. I mean, it's really the feeling that you get, the satisfaction that you get. And I really, although there's years of studying that to come, I'm really willing to take on that challenge because my parents have sacrificed so much, and I really want to, give back to them. And I know that this is a passion of mine, so it's not just, to going to waste. I think another spark that I had was taking a criminal justice class, history of criminal justice, and learning about all the Roman laws and, the common laws, and going from where we were like thousands of years ago, proving if a guy is innocent or not by just, pushing him into the water and seeing if he floats, to, our new improved criminal justice system. And I think that this just like gives hope to us, because if we were able to prove, by the gods if a man was innocent or not, like how much more improvement we can make now. I just think it's a matter of changing the system, and I just really want to help, help other people, and I want to help get to that place. So thank you, and I hope you consider me.
Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I'll wish you all the best and take care.